End screens can help increase watch time. With TubeBuddy, you can save those end screens as templates. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and this pro and higher level feature can help you save time by easily allowing you to save your end screen layouts as templates for use in future videos.
To get started, head over to the My Videos page and select a video with an end screen you want to templatize. From the end screen page, make any needed edits to be sure it is set up the way you want it across multiple videos. In this example, I have my end screen targeting our TubeBuddies playlist, so I'll call this my TubeBuddies collaboration end screen template. Once your template is set up, you can now apply it from either the My Videos or the Upload screen. Just select Apply End Screen Template and select which end screen works best for that video. If you want to edit this template in the future, you can do so by selecting the Edit button found here. If you are updating an old end screen, you can remove all existing end screen elements here. Keep in mind that YouTube doesn't allow a video to have both end screens and annotations, so if you still have annotations, they will be removed when you add end screens. Once complete, you can now easily save and utilize end screen templates.
That's all we have time for in this video. Do you have a specific end screen strategy you're currently using? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification icon to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.